wonderful evening. It's always nice to participate to this gourmet festival, especially in this restaurant, which is one of the very best of Kuala Lumpur.
The food is really excellent. The way she cooks, the combination of flavors. If I have to choose, I don't know, there was a tartare, tuna tartare, that was really amazing.
But the pièce de résistance has got to have been the dessert. That was fantastic.
The way she mixes without adding too much thing in it is really fantastic, because you can feel the reality of the basic product, and I like it very much.
Your glass of wine is always full and you don't notice. Your bread is always there. The food is always there, and you do not realize that the service is around you. That's magnificent.
For me, tonight was really very, very good. And I think also the best meal I've had at Nantes.